working in the lab late one night with my eyes beheld.